In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix driver error Windows 11, install and repair drivers in Windows 11. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. First thing you need to do is to go to the search menu, type in Device Manager. Now, the first results, go ahead, open that up. And then this window will pop up for you, which is Device Manager. Now you can go ahead and choose the drivers. There is basically a lot of devices. And there is a lot of drivers. Basically, if you want to just double click on display adapters and network adapters and disk drives and print and speakers. Now basically just double tap on any other categories to see the hardware that's on your system. You can just double click on the display adapter as you can see now. And go ahead, click on driver, which is located at the top. This tab will tell you the driver version and the driver date. So you want to go online to see if it's the most up-to-date version. If you are out of date, just go ahead, update the driver. Just click on it after you see if it's out of date. Now click on my browse computer for drivers. Click on let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. And then just choose the driver and then click on next. And the update should take place for you. Now, another step you can take is to go ahead to the settings. Now, just close this window as you can see. You can go ahead now to the search menu and type in Windows Update. Now, the first result, go ahead, open that up. And after you get it open, just scroll down until you find Advanced Options. Click on that. Click on Optional Updates to see if there is any driver updates. You can just select them and click on Download and Install. So this was how to fix driver error Windows 11 and install and repair drivers in Windows 11. As always, thank you for watching.